Hello everyone and welcome to TikTok. Before we sing our songs today, we're going to warm up our voices and our bodies. Let's stretch out our arms. Let's put our hands down, down, down into our laps. And let's say, hands up, shake, 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 shakeity shake. Hands down, shake, 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 shakeity shake. Hands up, shake, 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 shakeity shake. Hands down, shake, 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 shakeity shake. From the back to the front to the sir-sir side. From the back to the front to the sir-sir side. Hands up, shake, 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 shakeity shake. Hands down, shake, 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 shakeity shake. Hands up, shake, 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 shakeity shake. Hands down, shake, 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 shakeity shake. From the back to the front to the sir-sir side. From the back to the front to the sir-sir side. Hands up, shake, 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 shakeity shake. Hands down, shake, 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 shakeity shake. Hands up, shake, 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 shakeity shake. Hands down, shake, 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 shakeity shake. From the back to the front to the sir-sir side. From the back to the front to the sir-sir side. Very, very good. Now I'd like to see your fingers wriggling. I'd like to see everyone's fingers wriggling, 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 like those wriggly worms in the dark earth. And how do those worms go? They wriggle, wriggle, wriggle. And they wriggle, wriggle, wriggle. And shut. Open, shut. Open, shut. Open, shut. Open, shut. And listen and look and open and shut. And listen and look and open and shut. And open, shut. Open, shut. We're getting very quick now, open and shut. And we're getting even quicker now, open and shut. And open, shut. 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 Oh no! So many mistakes! We're going to have to try again even faster. Ready? And open, shut, open, shut, and listen and look and open and shut. Listen and look and open and shut and open, shut, open, shut. Get it very quick now, open and shut. Get even quick now, open and shut and open, shut, 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 open. Well done, that was fast. Now let's stretch, 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 and into a ball. Let's exercise our tongues. And our voices, hands on our chest. And hands on our tummies, we rub, rub, rub those tummies and rub. Rub, rub those tummies and rub, rub, rub those tummies. Hands on our thighs as we go. Up and down and up and down and up and down our thighs. And up and down and up and down and up and down our thighs. And our knees, let's go. Round and round and round our knees. And round and round and round our knees. And round and round and round our knees. And our shins, let's go. Tap, 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 tap. Tap, 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 tap. And our toes, let's go. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. And let's all shout, hooray! Well done, everyone. Now we should be nicely warmed up in voice and body to sing our TikTok song.
The person who is sitting next to you and sing, how
thinks alphabet time. And here is our first clue. Something we can take with us to the shops. A bag. A bag is our first clue. And here comes your second clue. Lots and lots and lots of bubbles. So we have bag and we have bubbles. So the letter of the week has to be the letter B, which makes the sound B. And the song for B is, B is for bag we can take to the shops. B is for bubbles, they fall and they pop. This is the capital and this is the small. Now we know B, let's sing it once more. B is for bag we can take to the shops. B is for bubbles, they fly and they pop. This is the capital and this is the small. Now we know B better than before. So once again, B is for bag. And B is for all of those bubbles. Now, today's theme is really exciting. It's about one of my favourite things. It's all about food. And if I say the name of a food that you like, will you put your hand up like this? Because I like to eat. Eat, eat, eat. Apples and bananas. I like to eat. Invited a friend over for lunch, a friend called Vernon. I'm just going to check and see if he's there. Vernon, are you there? Oh, hello there, Lizzie. I found the place eventually. I can't wait to see what you've got in store for me. You see, I'm very, very hungry. Oh, hello everyone. I was just saying, my name is Vernon and I'm so hungry. I'm a vegetarian. I don't like meat, especially beef. It always seems to get stuck in my teeth. Now, as you can see, I'm a tall fella. I'm a giant, but I don't eat meat. No sausages, no seafood, no chicken for me. No, no. Fee, fi, fo, fum. I'm a vegetarian. I don't like chicken. I don't like pork. Broccoli is what I want on my fork. Yes, what I really want is some broccoli. But I can't see any, can you?
Hello? Hello? Can you see me? It's me. It's broccoli. I'm over here and I'm bright green.
Broccoli? I didn't know you could talk. Well, look at the size of this broccoli. It's a giant broccoli. Perfect for me. Maybe you can help me find the rest of my food. Fee, fi, fo, fum. I'm a vegetarian. I don't like turkey, that's something I hate. A nice big carrot's what I want on pyramid plate. Have a look and see if you can find a carrot. You did a good job with broccoli before.
Hello? Hello, can you see me? It's me, Mr. Carrot. I'm the one that's bright orange. I'm up here.
I don't believe it. There he is. You found him. Come along with me, Carrot. A giant carrot for a giant. But you know what? I'm still a little bit hungry. B-5-4-4. I'm a vegetarian. Something sweet now wouldn't hurt. I'd like a big strawberry for my dessert. Any sign of a strawberry, boys and girls? Have a look.
Well, howdy-doody. Hello, it's me, Miss Strawberry Red. I'm waiting on up here for y'all. Can you see me?
Now, Miss Strawberry, how could I have missed you sitting there? You're just right for me. B-5-4-4. I'm a vegetarian. Thanks, everyone. You really put me first. I'm gonna go home and eat veggies till I burst. Goodbye. There. My name is Polly, and today I'm going to put on the kettle. I reach behind for my kettle and I count to eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do you think you could try that with me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well done. In that case, let's all put the kettle on with me, Polly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Polly, put the kettle on. Polly, put the kettle on. Polly, put the kettle on. We'll all have tea. Suki, take it off again. Suki, take it off again. Suki, take it off again. They've all gone away. Polly, put the kettle on. Polly, put the kettle on. Miss Polly. This is my dolly and she's sick, sick, sick. I need your help. Everyone, rock your dollies with me. Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she phoned for the doctor to come quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat and he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head and he said, Miss Polly, put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for a pill, pill, pill. I'll be back in the morning with my bill, bill, bill. Keep rocking your dollies all together. Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she phoned for the doctor to come quick, quick, quick. The doctor put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for a pill, pill, pill. I'll be back in the morning with my bill, bill, bill. Well, all of that rocking has made her better. Well done. And you know what? My dolly's looking a little bit hungry. And that's perfect because I've got something lovely for her tea. It's peas porridge. Peas porridge hot, peas porridge cold. Peas porridge in the pot 9 days old. Some like it hot, some like it cold. Some like it in the pot 9 days old. together now. Peas porridge hot, peas porridge cold. Peas porridge in the pot 9 days old. Some like it hot, some like it cold. Some like it in the pot 9 days old. Oh! And oh no, that's a bad idea. I can't give her any porridge that's 9 days old. Dolly, what would you really like? A muffin. That's a good idea. But first of all, we'll have to find the muffin man. Everyone, put your hand to your eyes like this and see if we can spot that muffin man all together. Let's see. Chat. You see, it's Easter next week, and I've got to go back to the bakery and make myself an Easter cake. So, it's on with the guitar, and I'm going to get ready to sing the song about the Easter egg. Hang on a minute. I can't make my Easter cake if I'm playing the guitar, because I need to stir it. I have an idea. How about you take a spoon at home? And you can stir, stir, stir like this. Hold your spoon tight in your hand. You can use a real spoon, or you can pretend with one hand like this. Hold onto your spoon, everyone, and let's stir, 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 stir. Let's bake an Easter cake. Let's bake an Easter cake. Think of all the things that we like best. A little bit of this, a little bit. Some butter, and I have it right here. Butter, in it goes to our mixing pot, and now I need you to stir. Off you go. Hold on to your spoons, everyone, and let's stir! It's in short supply these days, but I got it nevertheless. In it goes, and let's all stir! This little tray right here, and I'm going to take this tray and put it into our shiny oven, opening the oven door and closing it like this. Now, because it's a special TikTok recipe, it's only going to take 10 seconds to bake, so let's all count to 10 together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And that bing means it's ready. So let's open the oven door and have a look. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Adorned with a yellow ribbon and a banner and full of chocolate Easter eggs. Well done, everyone. You helped make that cake. A cake baked in 10 seconds. How unusual. Speaking of unusual, I've seen some very unusual people around. I'm going to tell you about a few of them. To stand up and let's shake our legs and shake, shake, shake and shake, shake, shake and hands on heads and off we go. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, head and shoulders, knees and toes and eyes and ears and mouth and nose, head and shoulders, knees and toes, elbows. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, beep your nose, beep, beep. If you're happy and you know it, beep your nose, beep, beep. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, beep your nose, beep, beep. If you're happy and you know it, say we are, we are. If you're happy and you know it, say we are, we are. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, say we are, we are. Down at the bottom of the deep blue sea, catching fishes for my tea. 1, 2, 3. Down at the bottom of the deep blue sea, catching fishes for my tea. 1, 2, 3. Now, before we get out the instruments, I'm going to tell you about something I saw at the supermarket and see if you can copy the moves.
Wait.
it's time to get an instrument. And today's request comes from Charlie. And my friends Kiva and James, you might remember this song as well. Charlie, I love that song, and here's another song I really like, and Florence really wanted me to play this because it's one of her favourites. It's one of mine too. I hope you like it, Florence. Time to say goodbye and cool down. We
your arms.
Shake out your legs.
Watching, and I'll see you.